Don't try to do anything special. Just sit with what is. Sit with what is. With the mind, the feelings. Sounds. Neither pushing nor pulling, just being present, relax. Thoughts arise and disappear, replaced by another thought or another sensation. Find within yourself that vast, spacious awareness. It is like the sky. And all the phenomena that come to your into awareness, thoughts, the sound of my voice, sensations, they're like clouds drifting across the sky. They don't change the sky. Sounds, sensations, feelings, thoughts. They're not disturbances, they're all just part of the natural set of phenomena that are appearing, that are crossing the sky. Keep going back into that part of awareness that is just the sky. Resting in spacious awareness. Into your awareness comes this and comes that. But it is awareness itself. resting in your natural essence. Resting in this awareness that is empty like the sky. The clouds come and they go, and awareness is. Awareness is a little like a flashlight or a torch. It shines on this and that, but it doesn't shine on itself. Pure, primordial awareness. When you rest in that awareness and don't get fixated or fascinated by the thoughts and sensations as they arise, you rest in equanimity, in a brilliant clarity. There was a great spiritual master who described this state. Open yourself to this description. He said, "I am without form, without limit. I am beyond space, beyond time. I am in everything. Everything is in me. Everywhere I am. Thoughts, sensations, feelings coming, going. Don't cling, just noticing them. Coming back again and again into root awareness. Rest your weary mind rest in just this. If you're thinking or restless, don't be upset. If you're upset, just notice it. Let it all be part of your natural state. You don't have to look holy. Just keep coming back into the deepest place of rest, behind all the forms, not pushing the forms away, not grabbing at them. In these last few minutes of meditation, resting in awareness. Thank you.